Christian. There's nothing immoral with being a Christian. There's nothing to be ashamed of for being a Christian. And it's not illegal to be a Christian. I send invitations to Christian Wong Tan, who is one of the city councilors of Toronto. She ignored them. And so I sent another email. She ignored them. I went on her Facebook. I even commented and corrected her false allegations and lies. She labeled every single one of us as homophobic, transphobic, haters, and self-proclaimed Christians. As if Christian Wong Tan is a scholar on religion to make that call as to who is a Christian and who not is a Christian. I want to see her credentials. It's very hurtful to the Christian community to have someone who's supposed to represent all of Toronto to further the divide between people and to put blanket statements over the entire Bible-believing, evangelical, traditionalist, family of faith Christian community. I sent invitations to everyone running for a member of parliament in this area. And I already knew that politicians are afraid to stand up and put their neck on the line for us. They are not going to put their neck on the line for the Christian community. They would rather put their necks on the line for every other community. And that shows you very clearly that we are a hated minority or a hated majority. I say a minority because many of us as Christians are pushed in the closet. We're forced to hide under a rock. We're forced to make deals with the city that stifle our mouth and don't allow us to express ourselves and be who we are. Say they're born that way.